Dr. Borkar, Dr. Rajendra Manohar Borkar. I am the State Immunization Officer at present in Directorate of Health Services, and I am happy that I am the in charge of this COVID-19 vaccination program. Though I say I am the in charge, this is a big teamwork of all the staff of our DHS, my immunization team, my director Dr. Disha, my deputy directors, especially Dr. Vandana, she is my CMO, Family Welfare. All are helping me to have this program successful. All are working as a team. I am taking this vaccine today. I have already taken it. I am feeling very happy to take this vaccine in Sub-District Hospital Chikkalim, where I was posted a few days back as health officer, and from here I got promoted, and I am now working in the head office as an immunization officer. I request all the people that understand the importance of this vaccine. We have to get vaccinated by this vaccine, which will protect us from COVID-19. Moreover, what will happen by we taking the vaccine is that everybody else in the country will be benefited. Government of India has launched this program, and this is one of the biggest public health intervention all over the world. This is the biggest immunization program all over the world. And as a healthcare worker, I am proud to get vaccinated. I want that people should look at us, me and my colleagues who have taken the vaccine. This vaccine, I am confident that this is a safe vaccine, very effective vaccine. So my advice to all the people would be, get vaccinated, be safe, be protected, be fearless. Thank you so very much. We in the state of Goa have received 23,500 doses of vaccine, of which 500 doses we have given to the military people and to the central employees. Remaining doses, after taking 10% of the wastage, we will divide them into two. And all the healthcare workers will be given two doses of vaccines, one now and one on 13th Feb, that is after 28 days.
Vaccination drive started. Yes, ancestor,
how many doses? Hi, vaccination drive start kiya tha. Okay, Indian. It's a big honor, privilege, honorable. Prime Minister, kiya tha. And it is nice that vaccination has come, save us. And vaccination was long overdue, but we have to thank the scientists who found the vaccine, number one. Second, the health workers who have taken it the first round, and we hope to be safe from the virus.
Hi, आज first phase of vaccination vaccine चिकले हम ची start जल्दी ऐसा. It has been smoothly started. The first dose is for all the health workers and all the frontline workers. Yes, अंचकती.
डॉक्टर आयसून वैक्सीनेशन स्टार्ट जाले कशी की तयारी आणि किती तुमचं किती तुमचं
असतं एक्चुअली हम तो डायरेक्टर हेल्थ रिसर्च इंस्ट्रक्शन्स आये कोविड वैक्सीन लॉन्च जावपाचे आसा 16 तारखेर त्या प्रमाणे आमी चड वेळ मेळूंक ना तयारी करपाक तरी पण वॉट एवर टायम वी हॅड वी आयडेंटिफायड अ प्लेस सो दॅट देर इज नो ओवरक्राउडींग तीन सेपरेट रूम आमी तांकां ऑब्जर्वेशन रूम एक दवरला एक 30 मिनट तांकां आमी वॅक्सीन दिल्या उपरांत ऑब्जर्व करतले आनी सगळें कितें बरें आसा जाल्यार मागीर ते आपल्या कामाक वतले किंवां घरा वतले आनी आतां पर्यंत सब डिस्ट्रिक्ट हॉस्पिटल चिकालींची तयारी सामकी स्मूथ जाल्ली आसा आनी आमचो प्रोग्रामींग सकाळीं आफ्टर PM's एड्रेस सुरवात केल्लो आसा आतां पर्यंत 5 ते 6 बेनिफिशरी ऑलरेडी वॅक्सीन घेतलेलें आसा एंड एवरीथींग इज गोईंग स्मूथली.
How many beneficiaries are going to get vaccinated?
We actually, since this is a launch, we are going to give vaccination to 100 beneficiaries today. So whatever time the session may last, we are going to see that all the beneficiaries are vaccinated today.
Yep. Vaccination starts on there. What is the process? How many vaccinations we do? And which are the all detail much there?
So the government of India has launched today COVID vaccination. So all over India we have started like now. So we have got the go green and we have already started vaccinating now. Our first beneficiary has already received the vaccine, our MTA staff, Venkesh. So the vaccination, we'll be vaccinating today 100 health workers. So first 100 will be done today from morning to evening time. So as soon as the beneficiary goes inside, he registers. He'll be registered at one at the counter, one will be verified through the COVID app. Then he'll go inside, receive the vaccine, and he'll wait for half an hour inside. So once half an hour he waits inside, we see for any adverse reaction, fever, any other symptoms. If it's all okay, everything is fine, they allow him to go. So the benefit of this vaccination, the most important aspect, why this vaccine is so important is two aspects. One is we want to cut the transmission. So person kona vaccine jab melta, he will cut the transmission of spreading it to someone else. So a person with COVID infection will not spread it to a person who has received the vaccine. That is the first purpose of receiving this vaccine, to cut the transmission. The second most important point is to decrease the severity of the infection. That is, a person who has a COVID vaccine mirror, who has received the COVID vaccine, if he gets the infection, COVID-19, he will not get symptoms which are very, very, very severe. He will get a very mild form of it. So we want to prevent the complication regarding from the COVID virus. So a person with the vaccine will get a good immunity and his infection will be very, very less severe. That is the most important part. That's why vaccination is needed. Vaccination is a great step taken by the government, and I'm sure everyone will receive the vaccine when the time comes.
Now, it's a good news, but sir, what is the status of the COVID in the hospital?
So currently, like as overall in India, the cases have started decreasing. Even in Goa also, we are actually, it's coming on the very lower side. Vasco, definitely what we were in last 4-5 months back, positivity were almost around 35 to 38%. So now it has just come around 6 to 5%. Okay, so that has been a real drastic decrease in cases. But here and there, small pockets. But definitely, we are coming. A very, very good change from the past 6-7 months what we have seen, and definitely another few months we'll definitely try to achieve a positivity that is less than 5% as soon as possible. Yes.
Thank you. Thank you.